covenant with our Heavenly Father was established when He empowered us black people with the name Israel and labeled us as His peculiar people. And the etymology of peculiar means belonging exclusively to one being, special and particular. And He also laid out the blessings and curses that we can expect if we chose to disobey His commandments. While we are hurting, exhausted, and boiling with emotion, we must also understand that our opposition not only knows our true identity, but have also become masters of our weaknesses and intentionally structured systems to entangle us in sin, which is the only force on this earth that can prevent us from operating in our true power. Sadly, they seem to know more about us than we do ourselves at times. So in no way are we aiming to divert the much needed and overdue attention away from the situation at hand with these unarmed killings. And we
in here with us and don't want to combat and have an argument. I put you to the test to look up who the 12 tribes are.
It'll change everything.
Look up, who are the 12 tribes of Judah?
Israel and Judah.
Oh, sorry about that. Israel and Judah. Because remember, I didn't know, like, I'm just learning a lot of stuff. So I said that to say this. It's a lot of people out there standing with us and who think that this is buffoonery. I cried when the cop, he was a white cop. Mm-hmm. And it was another black cop, too, that made me cry because he was like, yo, he lost his job.